castle in the 1920s.
Oh,
right. And one of them was called Elephant Electric. It was down London Road. I don't know anything more about it.
Yeah.
I just really like the name. So when I got off of this place, I just thought, I'm going to call it. Getting more of them, more of them. They generally come on at the weekend because obviously they're working.
Yeah.
The reason why I open at 7:30 is because I want
morning people,
that's why I get there. With that big croissants and that, you know. But yeah, it's really varied, isn't it? There's people getting here, you get people from the Pullens estate, people from the new development, there's loads of offices all around, loads of solid council offices and stuff around. Police, builders, artists, people working the arts, just tons of people around, you know.